Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Teresa, and I'm back with a freaking loving video, you guys. Okay, you guys, today is November 4th, and the time is now 12:46 p.m. Okay, remind y'all, just said it's November the 4th, all right? And the last 2 days, I've been waking up, and it's been 27 degrees outside. So it's been freaking freezing outside. I thought it was supposed to be fall. But anyway, so my son jacket that he currently have is from last year that he cannot fit. So I have to get him a thicker jacket because the weather's deciding to be flip-floppy, you know. But, you know, I thank God for it all. I thank God for experiencing his weather, you know. Experience the changes of the weather, you know. But anyway, so today, you guys, I'm going to be going to look for him a jacket. And then I have to go to Lowe's, you guys, to go find something that I need to purchase. And then next, both of my moms are having an event today. My mom is having an event later on today at 6 p.m. And then my stepmother's having an event. Well, she told us to be there before 8:30 because she has something special that she have to show us. So you guys, I have to be to both of those later on this evening. So my stepmother, she's having a denim and pearl party. So I had ordered something, you know. Lately I have been like doing the last minute thing of ordering things. But yeah, when I tell y'all, if y'all are one of those ones that be the last minute shoppers, shop with Fashion Nova or Amazon. Either of those two, because they fast delivery, you guys. I should say my experience have been really, really fast with those two companies. Now, Fashion Nova came through with my denim, okay? So, shout out to Fashion Nova. Y'all came through and delivered on time, okay? Really, really appreciate y'all for delivering everything that I've ordered with you guys. So, yeah. Fashion Nova. And so, she's having a denim and pearl party. So, now I'm getting ready to go, so I'm gonna check y'all with me with those places I have to run, which is errands, of course. But y'all, before y'all leave this video, make sure y'all give me a like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know inside of what y'all suggest. If y'all like it, you know, tell me what y'all like and what y'all don't like. And also hit me up on all my social media platforms, you know, IG, you know, let me know. Follow my stories, watch my stories. And foremost, thank you guys for my subscribers. Thank you guys for already subscribed to my channel. Y'all, if y'all don't mind getting this loving, loving, loving mother to 30K in 2024, I'm going to say about January, okay? Run it up for me, okay? Make sure y'all run up those subscribers, okay? Thank you guys. Thank you for supporting me, loving me, and following me out throughout my journey. And it has been a loving experience. Sad moments, good moments. And guess what? I'm still living, you guys. I'm still going to continue to live. And that's just it, okay? Y'all, tune into this video. Don't skip a beat. Make sure y'all turn y'all post notifications on, okay? So y'all won't miss a freaking video, you guys. I have much, much more on this channel, okay? It's on a rise, okay? So 2024 is on a rise. You hear me? It's on a rise. So don't miss out. Turn your notification on and tune in, okay? Thank you. I love y'all. Okay, you guys. I am back. So I'm on my way to find my son a thicker jacket, and it's nice outside right now. It's my first time being out, so I'm going to run. Hopefully they have what I need. I don't like to go in many different stores just trying to find one thing. I just like to have, I'm the type to like to find it right then and there. But let's see where this take us. Take us. Yeah, I am thirsty. I need to stop by the store and get me something to drink. So I have my backseater rider, which is my son. Hey, there you guys. And he's on his tablet. Y'all, this car is just like flying up on my butt. I'm not gonna go any faster. I wish they made like walkie-talkies in cars, you guys, because I'd be like to say things like in a nice way to people. But anyway, I'm gonna give y'all a little something hint that I have going on. Okay, so I decided to meet up and collab with someone and talk about deep things, you guys, with y'all, and to share with y'all these deep things and conversations that we going to have with each other. And I'm super excited about it. I'm really super excited about it. And I look forward to sitting down and chit-chatting about, you know, these things that we're going to discuss. And I look forward for y'all answers and y'all suggestion. And also, if y'all haven't already looked into getting, I should say, like, not getting, but looking forward to, you know, getting yourself prepared for 2024. Pray over it, manifest it, and God shouldn't fail you. You know, He is a on-time God. He always have been an on-time God. You know, you have to be patient with Him, because we're not the only people that's in this world that He have to. God work through spirits. So you guys, you know, be patient with Him, because His spirit is love and kind. Okay, so y'all just let that manifest before 2024 come in, and you know, pray on things that you want to do with, you know, the good. And give those, you know, encouraging words. And yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna tell y'all what I did last week. So last week I had yeah, do I got some of my nose? So last week, y'all, I had went to dang, where did I go? I went to Macy's. I had went to Macy's, and y'all, I had left my keys on the counter by mistake. I left Macy's, and I drove about like maybe a half a mile, and my car said that my key is not connected, and my car was gonna be shutting down. So I don't know if y'all ever did it before, but I'm bad about keys. Very, very bad about keys. And I thought about it. I was like, shoot, where did I leave my freaking keys? So the nice lady was at the register that run me out. She was like, hey, you know, you left your keys. And I was like, thank goodness, you know. But my car was getting ready to shut down on me, y'all. Thank goodness it didn't. So I'm currently going over this railroad track, and you can't really fly, because I tell you, your car is gonna go flying up in the air. Cause how they have the railroad track, it's like going up a hill. So I'm currently at this four-way stop. Thank you. There's still some nice people in the world. She kindly let me go by. So I was just at a four-way stop, and she actually stopped before me. Cause it was just me and her at the four-way stop, and she stopped before me, and she still let me go. She blinked her lights and is telling me to go. Yeah, I like to give shout outs also. I like to give shout outs, so make sure y'all hit me up on my IG, Tracy1002. And y'all, I got this unit that I have in my head. I got this from and she married. They have great.
Get footage of. Okay. Come on, y'all.
Okay, you guys. We're getting ready to go into Lowe's.
Get footage of.
I'm gonna record this whole time.
Okay, you guys. We're getting ready to go into Lowe's.
Yes, you did. You can't be no good recorder. You gotta hold it up like this. Hold it up like this.
My
arms, everything. Yeah, hold it, baby. Ain't gonna be
here.
Why you got the camera down?
I didn't use it then.
Yes, you did. You can't be no good recorder. You gotta hold it up like this. Hold it up like this.
My
arms, hold it, baby. Ain't gonna be
here.
Thank you for
get off your tippy toes.
Thank you for
get off your tippy toes.
The first bay is the strips and the second is
that rolls. Okay, well, right here.
Y'all find anything alright today?
I was looking for the,
the first bay is the strips and the second one's got
something like this. You need something like this.
See, I wish I had like a like a babe. See, I wish I had like a like a babe. Okay, you guys, so I think this will work. I had to put my phone down in my bra because I did not bring my pocketbook in here, so therefore I have to tote this. Okay, I think this will work. Y'all see my phone? Yitties, yitties, yitties. Yeah, let's see. Okay, you guys, so I think this will work. I had to put my phone down in my bra because I did not bring my pocketbook in here.
Well, I'm
so therefore, I can't really focus right now. So this, but yeah, gotta go to the register, you guys. I told y'all I was just gonna come in here and get one thing.
Yeah,
and one thing only. Got out here to check out. Go down here for checkout.
Well, I'll look at it when I get in the phone. I can't really focus right now.
But yeah, gotta go to the register, you guys. I told y'all I was just only coming here and get one thing and one thing only. Got out here to check out. Go down here for checkout.
Bump.
Bump.
How you too?
Come on. All right, you guys.
Exit, buddy.
Exit door, exit door, exit door. Exit door. Lifetime in America.
How you doing?
Come on. Lifetime in America.
All right, you guys.
Lifetime in America. Lifetime. Lifetime. Yeah, this weather kind of messing me up.
Exit door,
the change
exit
of weather. Exit door. Voice are getting harsh.
Exit door.
And everything else. Lifetime in America. Lifetime in America. Lifetime in America. Lifetime. Lifetime. Yeah, this weather kind of messing me up. The change of weather. Voice are getting harsh. And everything else. See, I like to see stuff like this, y'all. Motivation. So they are holding hands. Don't get the
open the door.
See, okay, I like to see stuff like this, y'all. Motivation. Hang on, just
they are holding.
Holding hands. Holding hands.
1 hour later.
She said she not cutting up today. She going to church tomorrow.
I don't know why in the hell she be trying to do me like this. Shit. What the hell you taking a picture of me for? Hell, I don't want them folks to look at my damn face for what?
Tell my viewers an encouraging word.
Encouraging word. Pray every day. Keep yourself covered. And don't take your kindness for any weakness. And keep a peace all surrounding around you. If you ain't got no peace around you, you better get off around them. I ain't gonna say that word. But you better get off around them now. Leave me alone. You can have a good day.
Step in and step out. Step in, step out. Peace.
Love,
peace, and happiness. Love, peace, and happiness, you guys. Love, peace, and
she worked.
Don't go back. Here.
My friend girl came and I asked her to get her hair. She said, so I asked her, could I make an appointment with her? She was shocked. She did real good, auntie.
Yeah, she did real good.
Yeah, it
looked
good.
Hold
on,
let me see.
Oh, that was somebody
done
did. I gotta go to TD Bank. Somebody tried to open an account in my damn name. Yeah, I'm gonna go see if I can get some money. I got the letter in my pocketbook, but I'm going to it. And tell them don't
give
them folks no damn money because I ain't got none of them. Well,
that's
all
them. Sometimes it be like that, but sometimes it be really just them sending out letters so you know this is the time, the high rate. It's a lot time for them to do that. So just to be on the lookout.
Cause I ain't gonna look out now because if Monday morning come, I'm going to tell them a thing or two.
I'm screaming.
Yeah, I am.
And you know she's for real.
Yeah, my mama got some light. What is called? What kind of punch is this, mommy?
Huh?
What kind of punch is this?
Huh?
What kind of punch is this?
F you up punch. Drink enough of it, F you up, and you come in one way, you're gonna leave another.
Let me take the top off real quick.
Girl, I'm trying to see what it's like.
Don't take the punch off. I ain't even finished doing it yet.
Wait a minute. I'm going to take it off and let me look at
inside. I got to stir it up.
Hold on, y'all. Sit y'all right here.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Put the bottoms on so I can go to the store. Come on.
You need to come and get your damn money. Get out of my house.
I need to go get some money.
Mom, how do you take this off?
What? I'm glad you can't get in it. Because I ain't even stirred it. I ain't stirred the thing up. Come and get your the hell out of my house.
What she got doing? Cause I see she.
Wait a minute, let me stir it up for her. Move, girl. You got me doing stuff I ain't trying to do right now.
Auntie, she said, get out of the house.
She knows she better get on out of them.
Y'all getting ready to get put at.
Mm-hmm. May want me to stir up my punch and stuff. I ain't finished putting stuff in it, but they eat them fruits. They gonna be in 12 La La Land.
I'm screaming.
She said they gonna be in 12 La La Land. Darn, Mom.
Gonna be
a
12 La La Land.
Mom, that do look good.
It is good. Just wait till I get through fixing it up when I get to the shop. I ain't gonna finna doing it right now. Where she
come here?
Make sure
Mom, where you get this from? You know what? I threw my, that other one. They don't have two of them.
Well, you had two. Well, when you bought some?
You remember for my baby shower at the time? I had two of them things, like the little glass one.
2 hours later.